house at 8 o'clock tonight. You just come in the door and take the first turn to the right. Be careful when you get there, we'd hate to be bereft, but we're taking down the names of everybody turning left.
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society, here to save our country from a communistic what? Join the John Birch Society, help us fill the ranks. To get this movement started, we need lots of tools and cranks.
Now there's no one that we're certain the Kremlin doesn't touch.
We think that Westbrook Pegler doth protest a bit too much. We only hail the hero from whom we got our name.
We're not sure what he did,
but he's our hero just the same. Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society.
Socialism is the ism dismalest of all.
Join the John Birch Society, there's so much to do. Have you heard they're serving vodka at the WCTU?
Well, you've heard about the agents that we've already named. Well, NCA has agents that are flatly unashamed.
We're after Rosie Clooney.
We've gotten Pinky Lee.
And the day we get Red Skelton, won't that be a victory?
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society. Norman Vincent Peale may think he's kidding us along, but the John Birch Society knows he spilled the beans.
He keeps on preaching brotherhood,
but we know what he means.
We'll teach you how to spot them in the cities or the sticks, for even Jasper Junction is just full of Bolsheviks.
The CIA's subversive,
and so's the FCC.
There's no one left but thee and we,
and we're not sure of thee.
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society, here to save our country from a communistic what? Join the John Birch Society, holding off the Reds. We'll use our hands and hearts, and if we must, we'll use our heads.
Do you want Justice Warren to be your commissar? Do you want Mrs. Khrushchev in there with the DAR? You cannot trust your neighbors or even next of kin.
If mommy is a commie, then you gotta turn her in.
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society, fighting for the right to fight the right, fight for the right. Join the John Birch Society as we're marching on. We'll all be glad to see you when we're meeting in the dawn, in the dawn, in the John Birch Society.
As you may guess by looking at our sundry outfits, this is rather an informal affair. And this equipment over here is probably the world's most elaborate coffee-making machine. It's really what they call three-track stereo something or others. And there will probably be delays at times because our musicians, well, one of them doesn't have a very good ear, and they have to keep tuning. We'll let you guess.